There are two main problems here. If that blood isn't drained, it can fibrose, creating a cauliflower ear. If he does try to drain himself, he can get the cartilage infected. It can melt away and the ear can look like a limp noodle.